Mama, you ain't gonna keep this shit together with Gator gone.
Come here, you little black bitch. That your ass belongs to me. I tell you what you can and can't do with it. Do you understand what I'm saying?
I didn't say I was leaving.
Shut up! Now, all you whores, sit down. I want to talk to you. Anybody thinking about leaving here is going to find my left foot square up their ass. Do you understand it?
Why?
Shut up, you junkie whore! I'm talking to you. And those two bitches that left, they better learn to sell pussy in Iceland, because if I ever see them again, I'm going to cut their fucking throats. We are family. And that's what we're going to stay. I got important business out there today. And when I call you, I want you to come out there and shake your asses proper. You hear? Huh? Now get out there and make it look good. And Raquel, take that fucking...
Man, move over and let me pass before they have to be pulling these hush puppies out your motherfucking ass.
All right, get your hands on your head, boy.
What the shit is this?
Just spin around and put your hands on the car.
Oh, fuck, I ain't done nothing.
Well, you haven't yet, but you will.
Well, well, what have we here?
Oh, Lordy, let me see that. Oh, wow, this looks like the real stuff, all right. Oh, yeah, that's good. That's the real McCoy, all right. What about this, boy?
What about what?
You must be high or something, fella. I'm talking about all the dope I found under your seat. And there's more stashed where that came from.
Now, you just got through doing time for stuff. And now here you are, right back at it again.
Another frame up.
That's right. Now, I'm gonna warn you, but only one time. See, they told us that you're a troublemaker. That you're no good, that you don't know how to get along with people. Now, I know you think you're smart, see, because you got all them flashy clothes, you got that big car there, you got all them black bitches working for you.
You forgot about the white ones.
You move your...
You've got player's blood running all over the street, and Turner's ass ain't even scratched.
You ought to be laying eggs instead of running horse, Snow.
Oh, goddamn. Give it up, Mama. Hell, there's a much better way.
Hey, Mama.
What is it?
Luke, he's here.
Well, send him out here and you get back in the house.
Hit him so low.
Split, bitch.
Look, you're getting into shit ankle deep. You're gonna trip and fall, and when you do, I'm not gonna hardly be there.
That's your choice, nigga.
You coming or gone?
Blue, all you son of a bitches are crazy.
You get the fuck away from me, you son of a bitch.
Well, Blue, I presume you came to talk business.
You don't see me with my cock in my hand, do you, Dorinda?
Who's he, you test tube?
He's looking in your house for tapes.
Shit, nigga, this ain't the White House.
Well, you better get it together, bitch. Reno's dead, Tarl's gone, so is Fontana. Snowman just left here with egg in his shoes.
What's the matter, Blue? Can't you cut the job?
I am the job. I came here to get him off your ass.
My ass is in good shape.
Your ass is in...
Charge.
Suspicion of armed robbery.
Armed robbery?
It's a felony. $100 from a Puerto Rican grocer.
$100? Have you flipped or something? $100?
You fit the description.
I fit the description.
A man in a brown coat.
A brown coat? This is lamb! I paid over $1,000 for it!
Okay, he's been booked. He's in the bullpen.
Call me when you're ready.
You read the paper?
What's the trouble, officer?
It's plenty of trouble for you, Spook. Unless you turn right around and go back where you came from. This road's closed.
Oh, yes, sir. We sure don't want no trouble.
And neither do you, Whitey?
Well, sir, I sure don't.
What the hell's going on?
I don't know.
Slade. I'm from out of New York City. I mean, my boys want to make a bet with you.
Why don't you take it to one of the local bookies?
Oh, mainly because when we go to the local bookies, ain't none of them going to take your bet unless you say it's okay. So we just come to see you.
How much you want to bet?
Well, who are these people here?
These are my partners.
Yeah.
Bubble Top Woodson, Fish and Chips Freddy, Jody Tibbs. How much you want to bet?
I'll bet $10,000. 5-1 odds, Farnsworth to win. We would have bet $20,000, but we don't want to overload your circuit. Count it.
No need. Mongo Slade. Mongo Slade. New York City.
That's right.
I think we can do business.
You see, Kansas City, when we lose, we pay off. Dig? Now, when we win, we don't want to have to go chasing y'all all over Louisiana.
Biggest Smalls. Your mama still working in them $10 houses?
Some other time. One of these days, I'ma climb all over you.
It'll take more guts than you got, Biggie. You got to bring ass to get ass.
You're colorful, Mac. Dumb. Old-fashioned and out of style, but colorful.
Biggie, you out your territory. And I don't like it when people come into my town without paying their respect.
Well, we no longer consider this town as out of our territory.
Watch your mouth, son.
In fact, I brought you a message from the boys in Kentucky and Alabama. They say you run this town like a sissy, and they think you ought to consider retiring. We're ready to talk a deal.
Deal? Listen. Mississippi and Louisiana belong to me and my boys, and you'd be one dead sucker along with all the rest of these young college clowns if you try that expansion stuff on us.
You know how things are nowadays with the gambling and sporting life in the Black Belt. There's no need for two of us.
You got that right, Biggie.
Now, Mac, I wouldn't like to see no violence.
You ain't gonna have to. I'm gonna hit you so hard you won't see nothing, ever. Meantime, while you're a guest in my town, if you and your boys looking for some action, we betting on Farnsworth. If y'all like 40th Street Black, I'll cover everything you got, sucker.
Oh, check out that big piece of chocolate cake!
You, Dorinda?
Who wants to know?
Since I'm asking, it must be me.
Shut up! You don't look like cops, but you smell like trouble.
Trouble? Me? If I was, I wouldn't stand a chance with you, Mama. Tell me something. Is all that as good as it looks?
What you see ain't all you get, baby. This ain't Sears Roebuck, nigga.
Where's Gator? I said, where's Gator?
Gator who?
I owe him some bread.
Oh, well, you give it to me. And if I see him, I'll give it to him. That's enough buns. Total up my bill and let the Frenchie pay for it. Frenchie! Uh-huh.